Rock and roll is forever. It's like that solid gold rock and roll.
Two young men that really create excitement wherever they go. Robert Gibson and Rick Morton, the sensational tag team of the 80s.
From Memphis, Tennessee,
the Rock and Roll Express.
We're not here to play, baby. We are here to stay.
Before Sean and Marty, there was Ricky and Robert.
They literally turned tag team wrestling into an art form.
They had the most natural, amazing chemistry that I have ever witnessed.
Two good-looking guys. Every teenage girl in the building is madly in love with.
The Rock and Roll Express sit at the top of the ladder of tag team wrestling.
We've been down a lot of tough and hard roads, but every highway we went down led us right here.
Congratulations to the Rock and Roll Express, one of the greatest tag teams in sports entertainment history.
For over 30 years, the Rock and Roll Express have captivated audiences across the globe. The underdogs from Memphis would capture the NWA Tag Team Championship an impressive four times.
They have beaten the Midnight Express. They've beaten the Fabulous Freebirds. They have beaten the Four Horsemen.
The one constant was the Rock and Roll Express.
The Rock and Roll Express! That place has gone crazy!
We are the champions of the world!
In true rock and roll fashion, their influence will last forever.
Everything that they've ever accomplished paved the way for the Dudleys, for Edge and Christian, for the Hardys.
There's no tag team today that can say they're not influenced in some way by Rock and Roll Express.
I hope they're remembered the way they should be. One of the most important, influential tag teams ever.
I promise to all these Knots fans, Rock and Roll is here forever, baby!